Yeah.
All right. Clam bake.
Did someone say clam bake?
Come on, then. Clam
bake. Hey, Kenny.
Yeah, you just said the magic word, payday.
What'd you say, payday?
And then if you have your payday, yeah, payday.
Payday.
Then if you have payday, you can have a clam bake.
That's right.
Oh, okay, that's you should have done
payday,
this on Friday.
Then clam. Right. And then clam bake. Time sheets, time sheets. All right, we're hanging out with our good friends at the Euclid Fish Company. We have Mo the Maestro. It doesn't work without Mo the Maestro. I mean, my goodness. So the company is 74 years old. I think Mo has worked for the company for 107 years, even though it's only 74 years old. But Mo's the man, Mo's the man. All right, Charlie, what do we have here?
So I wanted to show a little bit of the customization. So that corn's almost done, the sweet potatoes are definitely done. So at that time, we took our chicken out, we let it cool off a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Now we're gonna throw it on the grill, brown it up. That's completely finished.
Yeah, look at
that. So it has a nice clam flavor, that beautiful chicken flavor in there. You know, we seared up some nice steaks on the break, so these are gonna be some nice medium rare. Some filet of sirloin as well, too, that we can set up for you guys. So that's all part of the customization that we offer. Instead of chicken, you get a couple steaks. If you don't want chicken, you could also get a lobster tail on there, too.
Right.
So we throw those on the grill. This is a real fun way. Instead of putting those in the oven, put them on the grill with the chicken. Just have it all cooked at the same time. Some things we've been doing at home, too, and some things that we're seeing popular in the store right now, throwing the oysters right on the grill, make a little herb compound butter.
Okay.
In the kitchen, put that on top of the grilled oysters.
We like it.
It's delicious. A little parsley, a little thyme. Put some of the clams out of the bag, nice and washed right on the grill, so these will pop here in a few seconds. And we wanted to show some of those nice scallops that we had earlier, too.
Yeah,
I threw some butter in there.
Yeah, some up, but that's another cool way to, you know, have them ready, too.
Yeah.
You can use Terry's same recipe.
Right.
And then put them on the grill and have those hot and ready once the clam bake
exactly.
opens up. I see you have some octopus there.
So we put the octopus on here, too. So these are in the store as well, too. When you come in to pick up the bake, just walk right over to the store. These are from Spain, already cooked. So we're putting these on the grill. We're gonna put a nice little color on them. Nice little crisp on there too.
Not bad. But what you're saying is people can customize it to their taste, you know, no matter what they like, you guys pretty much have it.
Right. So you could call us and you could say, I need 5 chicken, I need 2 king crab bakes, I want some steak bakes on there. You know, we're gonna do whatever our customers are asking for. That's all gonna be packed up, ready for pickup, tailgates, Indian parties, you name it.
Now here's the thing, and we say this every year, you know, if you're having a clam bake on Friday at 7, don't call you guys at 6:30 and say, hey, I'm coming in to pick up some stuff. So let's talk about lead time.
That's a good point. Yeah. So, you know, we recommend, give us about 2 days, 2-3 days at a time for a heads up. If you have some changes, you can let us know. Hey, I have some extra friends coming in. Can you put in 5 extra? No problem.
Right.
If you let us know, we'll take care of it. But if you have the big party, let us know 2-3 days. And we'll set that up.
There's Maestro Mo working his magic. That means it's time for the Percy plate. Just a second, let me call him. Hey, Percy, come over and get your food, buddy. All right, Percy's got to be here getting the Percy plate. When we come back, we'll be finished with the whole deal. John's here, the whole family's here. We're going to say hi to Charlie, you know, our good friend Charles. All right, looking good, Mo, looking good. Wayne, we have your chicken and lobster, so you're good to go.
Oh, you're the man.
Why did you only mention Wayne?
Because,
listen, Crump.
Because we got a relationship like that.
I see.
We're starting to see.
Here we go again. We don't get a kernel. Not even
I'm serious, taking care of everybody. 8:25 is your time.